Good morning and welcome. And we will start as soon as everyone has been able to sit down. Welcome to all of you. Welcome to this meeting. Today we are joined by our partners in the Indo-Pacific region, Prime Minister Kishida of Japan and President Yoon of the Republic of Korea, and Prime Minister Luxon of New Zealand, and the Deputy Prime Minister Mars of Australia. Welcome to all of you. We're also joined by the President of the European Council, Charles Michel, and EU High Representative Josep Borrell. Welcome also to you too. It is great to have you at our summit once again, a demonstration of our strong and deepening cooperation. In this session, we will address our shared security challenges, including Russia's war against Ukraine, China's support for Russia's war economy, and the growing alignment of authoritarian powers. In response, we must work ever more closely together to preserve peace and protect the rules-based international order. This ends the public part of the meeting. I thank the media for joining us at the top of the meeting, and we will continue in just a moment. So, thank you so much.